Welcome to the Ocean 182 and the world debut. So here we are, stood at the aft end with the incredible extend feature. As you may already be aware, this extend folds down onto the platform aft deck and then an extension of the upper deck aft cockpit space. As we come over to the starboard side, we've got the fold-out grill, which gives a great space to be grilling food and keeping all the smells away from you and your guests on board. So come upstairs with me to the aft cockpit space. So as you come up the stairs into the aft cockpit, we've got the wing docking station, which allows great visibility for stern to mooring or side on mooring on the starboard side. As you can see in the aft cockpit, we've got some incredible loose style furniture, which can integrate with both the aft end extend that comes up into the cockpit or into the saloon area once the patio doors fully open. What's incredible is these gates fully open and then the extend submerges up into the aft cockpit space, extending this area and making it a huge social space. So moving over to the port side, we've got an integrated wet bar, which has both an ice maker, a drawer refrigerator, and a sink area. It's great for prepping, especially if you are cooking on the grill on the aft end. And then we've integrated a huge storage cupboard into the port side as well, just to allow you to store things with use on the aft end space. So as you can see, we've got an incredible sofa space, which creates such a good place for social entertainment. So incorporated with the 5 meter sofa, we've got the TV behind us on the swivel bracket, which angles out so all of your guests can see the TV with full vision. Over to the port side, we've got a really comfortable lounging kind of bistro style coffee table and chairs with a sliding patio door on the port side to allow for fresh air whilst you're sat there having a cup of tea in the morning. So one of the most important design features on board this boat is our new staircase. As you can see, it gives great vision forward and creates that illusion again of infinity, giving you the ocean styling. As we come further forward, you can see on the starboard side, we've got the dayhead, which originally on the 90 Ocean was on the port side. And that has allowed us to then incorporate the dining area forward of this. We can seat up to 8 people in the dining space, and between galley and dining, it's such great social entertainment space with the galley bar, with a wine cooler accessible from the dining. We have a fully equipped galley on this boat. It's got everything from microwave oven, full conventional oven, dishwasher, extra refrigeration drawers, and full-size hob, as you can see, with extraction built into the base unit. So here we are on a Sunseeker First in the upper deck saloon, which is a fully enclosed flybridge space. This is fully air conditioned and it has a sliding patio door to the aft end, enclosing this to a fully interior area. This is in addition to the incredible main deck sofa space. We've got another lounging casual space for you and your guests on board. So just forward of the saloon sofa, we have an integrated bar area, which is great for serving cocktails to you and your guests on board. Within the bar, we have 2 drawer refrigerations and a sink as well. So coming into the helm area, as you can see, this is the primary helm space on board in addition to the aft docking in the cockpit. So moving through the fully opening patio doors, we come onto the terrace outdoor space on the upper deck. This is a really great space, a great visibility all around, but also a really nice private deck for you and your guests on board. So over to this side, we've got a wet bar with, again, refrigeration, a barbecue grill, and a sink incorporated into the design. In addition to this, on the starboard side, we have an array of loose furniture options. As you can see, we've got a really casual lounging sunbathing space here today, but you can fit anything from a 6-seater circular dining table to lounging seating, or again, even a larger sun pad area on board. So coming down to the lower deck on the Ocean 182, it's home to 4 great staterooms. We're in the master cabin here, but we've got 2 twin cabins just forward and then a separate forward VIP with its own staircase. Each cabin has its own ensuite, own shower, and obviously toilet sink area. So here on the port side, we've got access down to the crew cabin. Within that space, you can sleep up to 4 people and you have a great galley area for those crew on board. So let's have a look at the foredeck. So coming onto the foredeck, again, we've got a great space for you and your guests on board. You can see we've got 3 seating arrangements with a large sunbather in the centre. In addition to this, we've got twin anchor arrangement with easy access and anchor lockers either side. If you want any more information, please visit us at sunseeker.com or contact your local dealer.